Hi. Or shall I just say, hi. I never meet people. I never talk to people. I don't like people. I don't like people. You know why? You don't? Then I'm going to tell you the life with my family. During my childhood, I lived with my family in a cabin in the woods. My father wanted to just be alone, just with me and my mother. But he just doesn't want just to be alone. He wanted to be just quiet. And so it was. Every night, every day, he raped my mother to death. And one morning, in the kitchen, it was before breakfast, I found my mother. She was hanging from a rope. She was dead. My father had killed her. And do you know what I did? I found a knife. And I did the most horrifying things that I could ever come up with. I put the knife into his heart. His heart was sweet and blood as well. It was quite good actually. It tasted good. You know, every time when I'm walking on the streets, I don't do it quite often, if I'll be honest. But if I do, and I see a family, I rape the mother and kill her children. Because I don't want anyone to suffer the way I did, the way I suffer, the way my father treated me and my mother. What about the father? I don't kill him. I don't even touch him. I want the father to be alone, to suffer in this world, all alone. A father is never good. A father will always be evil. And he doesn't deserve a family. No father does. No one. And now you know why I hate people, why I hate human beings that much. Yes.